AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hyper-circuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
Yeah, you can also play...
Smash the base up.
Well, I'll play with AI companions this time. You want to buy the deluxe edition? You could buy the digital... maybe, I don't know, maybe you want the physical. You could buy the physical deluxe edition.
In all my time undercover inside AIM,
thanks.
I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
All right, let's do this.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many.
It's interesting. Doors plays like a combination of Iron Man and Hulk. Boost to unlock. Interesting. This one, I have more XP, that's fully upgraded. Proficiency, precision, whatever. Precision. Oh, hello.
Meridian is its most important.
Power drive. That's sweet. I kind of want both of those, but like, I also want to increase my. I don't know if I want that one. Wait, what happened to the, oh, I think that's not for story missions. Whatever, it's fine.
New York.
Well, there's no way of going through there, so. It's a perfect combination. Like, if I'm fighting melee, I'll go like this and then out. Go like that.
Just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Ah, crap, Nat, we did it again. Sorry, changing channels. Bye-bye.
There's nothing here.
We can access the nearby equipment bunker if we shut down its energy nodes. Look for a chest with gear nearby. A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Going to higher ground.
Shit. God damn it, I can't break this. Let's try the Hulk Smasher. Maybe the Hulk. Let's try this. Let's just try this. Oh, it works. Fuck. Someone underground, though.
Choose the wrong side.
Party time! Security system just disengaged.
Nice.
Help him!
That did it. Theo, work your magic. You're safe now.
I think there's something. No, there isn't. I don't think I could break that. But yes, But unfortunately, I'm gonna have to restart the game in order to play with other people anyway. Because of the update.
There's the hypercircuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood. Try to keep up.
Ooh, purple.
Target practice.
Hmm. I think I will. Why not? I might as well go for the lasers. And then go for this one. Wait, all of this is automatic? Then it is worth it. Okay, that was a mistake.
Aim units.
There's a chest with special resources close to your location.
Being able to fly is nice. So if I'm Iron Man, I can use the Hulk Buster to break into places that usually Hulk and only Hulk and Kamala can break through, so that's good.
Oh crap, that's not good.
I don't like the sound of that.
We're running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Okay, the laser beam does more damage than the beta.
That stinks.
But not that much more. Like, for example, against this tough enemy. Against that tough enemy, I would have been better off using rockets. So in that case, it works well. You know what? The laser beam is better for flying. Definitely more accurate than the rocket.
Yeah.
is on alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo-choo! All aboard!
Really, Tony?
Yeah, I think they increased the strength of the beams as a beta. Either that or my increasing the range proficiency or precision, I should say, is increasing my damage with the beam, which it is, but it's also doing that with the rockets and so on. Not today. I'm just playing Avengers today. That said, I have to restart this game anyway because I have to check after this mission to see if the update has downloaded already. Because it was another update. Yeah, the beam weapon is more accurate when flying. I do like the splash damage of the rockets, though. The repulsors is something I'm not gonna upgrade, though. I mean, unless I can upgrade all the skills, which I don't know if I can.
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Ah, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Someone keep it score here? Cause I gotta be winning!
Damn, I got knocked from the air. Open that. I didn't think this was gonna be one of the long missions.
Guess I do bite.
I see, I'm supposed to quickly press it. If I hold it, I'm trying to drop it on something.
Now it's a party!
Shit, what the hell hit me? Something hit me with lightning. The fuck was that? That was a mistake. There is something else. There's a mystery thing over here.
Sweetheart.
I'm not laughing at you. I'm just woo, so psyched to be winning.
Take the shot now.
Okay, how am I supposed to get in there? Go here? Oh. No, it ain't through here. Oh, okay. One. Oh, just the one. This mission is long.
Resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Sometimes the rockets are just better. Most of the time. Unless there's only one enemy. Looks like I am gonna upgrade this though. I used this too early.
Okay, less talky, more fighty.
When you combine the the electric thing with the beam, it's pretty powerful. Shit, I was getting a lot of gear. That right there, the Shrix people, though. So the thing about it is that Oh, this one gives me precision. Yeah. Level 15 from that. Yeah, so I might not want to get rid of any of this. Resistance. What is that? Whatever. Get rid of this one. Oh, the game is good. It's quite fun. It's like a Marvel Avengers or a Marvel Destiny. Marvel Avengers Destiny kind of game. Ooh, I think the beam laser is even more powerful now. Then again, these are I can... We'll see. The best weapons for Iron Man is the rockets and the laser beam.
You're done.
The rockets do nice splash damage, but what the fuck? I thought I destroyed that one. It's not open world, but it's open-ish, but it's completely open world. It's not like Spider-Man. Fuck, I destroyed them. Whatever. These guys responded. See, gauntlets, even better, I think, if you wait cryo. It's not much better. Yeah, so it is better. Just like Destiny, incremental upgrades. You can play, so far, for now, you can play as Iron Man, Black Widow, Captain America, Hulk, Thor, Miss Marvel, her, essentially. And they're gonna add Hawkeye very soon. But they're going to add a bunch of others, like, periodically as free updates. So they're going to add Spider-Man, that's exclusive to PlayStation. They're going to add a War Machine, Hulk, She-Hulk, Doctor Strange. I think they're going to add Scarlet Witch. They're going to add... There's quite a few others. God damn it. I can't remember at the top of my head. They're gonna add Winter Soldier, the few others.
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my
there's gonna be at least 20 something heroes you could play as. Black Panther, they're gonna have Black Panther, yeah.
Please hurry before they reach us.
Iron Man is gonna be, it's my main. But Thor's pretty good. Thor's gonna be my secondary. Because I got to play him a little bit. He can fly too. Oh, they're gonna add Ant-Man as well. I don't remember them all. There's a list you can look up if you're curious. I have to talk to him? Oh yeah, I do.
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride.
Oh, thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
It? That sounds ominous.
All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this.
This is the longest mission I've ever been on in this game. My God. So, but this game is sort of like Destiny, so there's gonna be raids and stuff. There is online. Like, this mission can be done online. It's just that there was an update, so I while I was streaming, and so now I have to update the game, meaning I have to restart the game and stop the stream. But I was meaning to do that, but my god, this mission is lasting forever. It's like I've been on this mission for like an hour. Or maybe that's an exaggeration. Maybe it's been a half hour. But this feels like an hour. Yep. Part of the reason is because I was going for side stuff, so there is
That's not good.
Aim's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
A war robot. They charge the controller again.
Target the vents on its leg.
No, there are single player aspects to it. The story is mostly single player, but there are some story missions like this one where you can play with other players. But if the other players are not available, you could just play with AIs. As you can see, I'm playing with AIs currently.
Focus on the eye.
I gotta check something. Skill. Oh yeah, I leveled up. Which slot inventory is full? None of them is full. Is there PvP? There is no PvP. I don't know if they'll ever add that in the future. So in that way, it is not like resilience. Should I go for this instead? In that way, it is not like Destiny. This is mastery. So I'm thinking not necessarily that one. Whatever, I'll go for this one. Buster, but
in your face, Ace!
Sir, I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
The hell?
Evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
That's funny.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Oh, kind of repulsive.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the PIM particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
I will, Check to see what I just got. What is this? Oh, that's funny. Whatever, I'll take this. That one I'm gonna have to think about. Oh, did I finish something here? Hostages. I finished all the dailies. That's really good. That's done. That's done. In progress. What? I earned more points than that. I did the daily, the weekly. Oh, wow. It's gonna take forever to earn. I'm gonna go to the main menu. I'm gonna check to see if the update is ready. Okay, let's check. Oh, the game is still down. Okay, the update is still downloading. So I'm still gonna have to wait anyway. Not much though.
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
So what exactly is this Starburst thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
It says I've earned 0%. I don't understand. Where do I turn these in?
You've got one hell of a mission ahead, Tony.
Only one anxiety attack copy. Pretty sure everything's tuned to perfection.
Pretty sure?
Sorry, that came out wrong. What I meant to say is, everything's gonna be fine. Thanks for watching. Doing this. Thanks for reviewing those schematics, by the way.
Yeah, my pleasure. Would hate to see you go up in smoke.
If I do, I'll try to blow up out of sight and off the comms.
Stay safe, Tom.
I can't seem to talk to her. What's going on? Whatever. Let me just move on.
Good luck, Tom.
Thanks, Nat.
Hey there. Yes, hey there, Aiden. Molokan. They're gonna have to, I guess, add more rooms for, if they're gonna add one for each. What is the goal here?
Your help. Here's the info we have. Hopefully it's enough.
You didn't hear me? Can you hear me now?
Good work. Keep this up and...
No, this is not the beta. This is the main game. There's 6... You can choose from at first. They're gonna add more later. Well, I think they're gonna add one soon. Hawkeye. In fact, I'm currently downloading an 8 GB update. That might be the new. That might be Hawkeye. I have no idea. Be right back. Okay,
I did before and did it better. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
There it is. Let's check what it's in here. Gear. Artifact. There's nothing here.
It is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
I'm not even sure what the objective of this is. Yeah, I'm aware of that. Like, I have to fly to the icon, but I'm not even... I wasn't even sure what was the point of it, but now I remember. Yeah, the point was to get to the satellite. Ooh, ready to install Avengers. Okay. Tony messed up what's going through the storm.
How much juice left in these repulsors? Hopefully this place isn't crawling with ghosts.